In a rush, all his unassuaged rage, the wrath of a grand ifrit who has spent...